black smoke from that truck. He's just killing mosquitoes, man. Killing mosquitoes. Shouldn't they tighten the strap up before they start?
Yeah. Okay.
We got the airplane mechanic. Knows how to work with straps from like airplanes. Jesus Christ, I can't believe y'all are gonna do this. Woo! Feel that turbo. Waiting on a person. Our boss. Gosh, that'd be terrible if we lost control and went into the fucking fence, dude.
That's why I pulled my shit around for it. That way that motherfucker goes out there and build. You hit the building before you hit my truck.
Oh, yeah.
Ain't nothing but fucking rain.
Yeah, but it's a way to get home. You have to ride with Charles, man.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're going to ride with Charles.
Hold on. All right, what up? What's current today? Hi, everybody. Welcome to the new one. Woo! Look at me.
Oh, shit.
I don't think you do shit with that four of that.
So,
you gotta do this.
Is Matt and his, is he two-wheel drive too? All right,
yeah, they're two-wheel drive.
Okay.
Is that what they're both doing?
Yeah. Since he puts it on the back four of
that. That's it. He said he's going to come up.
A lot of posturing. Dude, if I was Kevin, I think Kevin should move his car. You think?
I would say
if he gets that far, he shuts it down. Hey, you ready?
I hope so.
Hey, down to go. First, down.
Okay, about to go. Here you go.
Woo!
Here you go. Died tonight. The dually got pulled. Two-wheel drive.
Hey, you gonna fuck this tire right now.
Them things look like they're damn, it looks warped. Does that tire look warped? It looks like it's wolf or something, doesn't it?
Oh, here they go again. Here they go again.
That was four-wheel drive. Davis in the white truck could not handle it because he has no four-wheel drive connection right now. Something's wrong with it. Probably an excuse.
Back up.
Yep, that is it.